Lee. It's faked, and Casey Therriault has a man down below. A touchdown!
Oh,
Jackson State!
What a beautiful pass.
Having just put a leash on the Alabama A&M Bulldogs, the Jackson State Tigers are gunning for a spot in the SWAC championship game on December 11th. Now, for those of you who've been hiding under a rock, Coach Rick Comegy and the Tiger Air Raid offense have been using a dynamic quarterback and playmaking receivers to light up scoreboards and turn doubters into believers. JSU's potent offense is led by Anthony the Amazing Mays and Casey C.T. Therriault, whose leadership on and off the field has a Tiger football nation in a winning state of mind.
You know, day one I got here in the summer doing workouts and stuff, I think we all noticed how serious we were and how much we wanted to change. I just wanted to bring a type of leadership and a type of vision that was about winning.
Now 4-1, 2-1 in conference play, the Tiger strategy for getting to Birmingham is simply taking it one game at a time.
That's been our goal since day one. As long as we go every week 1-0, things will happen, and then we'll win the SWAC championship.